Hi, my name is Brian Holbert. I'm the winemaker for Ponte Winery and Botai Winery.
Hi, my name is Don Crank, and I'm the winemaker for Hawksview Winery.
Today we'd like to talk a little bit about Pinot Grigio and Pinot Gris.
Let's start with the basics. Pinot Gris and Pinot Grigio are the same gray. It's just that Grigio is Italian for gray, and Gris is French for gray. So the Pinot means the shape of the cluster, a pine cone shape, and the Gris means that they're gray in color when they're picked.
Between the three wineries, Ponte, Botai, and Hawksview, we make three different styles of Pinot Grigio and Pinot Gris. At Ponte Winery and at Botai Winery, we pick the grapes when they're at optimal ripeness and also acidity from a warmer climate and bring them into the winery and press them very lightly and ferment them very cold for 40, 45 days. With Botai Winery, we actually use a little bit different types of yeast, and also we make it more in the Italian style, so it has a little more structure.
At Hawksview, we pick our grapes at the optimum of ripeness as well, but it's a bit later than they pick them in Southern California. We get a little bit more of a broad, emollient, rich sort of mid-palate compared to what you might find in a warmer climate, but also really enticing flavors of pear and apple come out during this long, slow stainless steel fermentation. How do you like to drink your Pinot Gris down here in Southern California?
Well, as you can imagine, it gets very warm here in Temecula. So we drink our Pinot Grigio next to the pool. We drink it, you know, on hot summer days, really cold. So it's, you know, just lovely, especially when it's so hot out.
When we enjoy Pinot Gris in the Pacific Northwest, I often am reminded of our stormy and tempestuous coast and all the wonderful seafood that comes along with that. There's no better pairing than Pinot Gris from Oregon and the oysters that come right out of the Pacific Northwest coast, or the Dungeness crab, for example.
Please stop by the wineries, or please stop by PonteWinery.com, BotaiWinery.com, HawksviewWinery.com, and pick up your bottles today. Cheers.
Cheers.